I think every minister that goes in for question period, it better be on their game. They better know their facts and they better know the files. Otherwise, it'll be pretty evident in question period. And I think the same with the opposition critics. You know, it's pretty easy for somebody observing the scene to pick out who's strong and who's not strong on both sides of the house.